impressive last week against Kane, making the most of his opportunity to perhaps qualify.
Introducing his opponent.
Take advantage of opportunities. Tommy's a former ECW champion. A little added momentum here for Dreamer after what Ryder said to Tommy a couple of weeks ago on ECW.
I'm from the LI, bro, and I've seen all your matches. But I'm not ashamed to admit. It's over, Tommy. If you can't see it, maybe I can make you. You see, back in the day, I wanted to be just like you. But now, I want to be the guy who ends you. Woo, woo, woo. You know it.
Let's go. Tommy Dreamer must feel like he's got a bullseye on his back for verbal attacks. And you heard Jack Swagger earlier. Of course, Zack Ryder telling Tommy basically he's seen better days.
Well, Zack Ryder telling Tommy Dreamer that Zack wants to end Tommy.
A lot to end Tommy.
Ooh.
We mentioned earlier, Zack Ryder certainly impressed a lot of people last week in his outing against Kane in the ECW homecoming qualifying match. Ryder putting more and more people on notice here in ECW.
Oh, yeah, you thought. Ryder was talking before, confident before. Ever since his new association with Logan, ever since always finding his love, the confidence has grown to amazing proportions. But wait, Tommy.
Oh, look. There's the advantage.
Oh,
and Zack Ryder capitalizes on the distraction. Zack Ryder trying to make an example of Tommy.
Lateral press.
Think about it. Who makes the cardinal mistake? If you don't interrupt a loving couple, I mean, Zack could have been on the verge of proposing to take Rose to the Cheesecake Factory.
Woo, woo, woo!
There's no!
Zack Ryder unleashing that aggressive streak that we've seen throughout the past few weeks and months here on ECW.
Tommy up and over, sunset put Ryder stacked up. And there's that rough Ryder leg lariat from Zack Ryder. Cover on Dreamer.
Tommy Dreamer's made a career out of trying to stand up to people who show him disrespect.
Don't you think, keep your eye on Ryder.
Don't you think the words from Zack Ryder sort of piercing the ego of Tommy Dreamer?
Of course. Anytime someone tells you that they want to change you, you have to take their word, and Tommy's certainly not taking Zack Ryder lightly here.
Man, that second rope, anything can happen, and anything bad can.
Dangerous situation for both superstars.
One.
Which one can capitalize? That's the question.
Two. Come
on. Back body drop by Tommy.
Building up some momentum.
The ECW original in control with the power slam. Covered by Dreamer. Leg is hooked.
No.
Zack Ryder, for all the pride, all the showing off and the brass cocky attitude, maybe coming to a head.
You know, Zack Ryder wants to deliver a victory for Rosa here during this holiday season.
Easier said than done. Uh-oh. At least in this.
To Tommy Dreamer.
Oh, look at Tommy Dreamer. Showing new life here against Zack Ryder.
Tommy was sensing victory, going for that DDT. Great counter by Ryder. Slipping away from Dreamer, and now Ryder, just like that, in control.
One step quicker for Zack Ryder. Zack attack. Hefty Zack attack.
The Zack attack usually spells victory, and it does so here on ECW.
Here is your
the victory. We are just getting